Alright, what is up YouTube, and this is a quick little tutorial on how to make your video unlisted if you don't have the option to do so, because if your account has a copyright infringement warning or an account strike, you won't be able to do it, and I'll have a little other Firebug trick as well. Alright, first thing you're gonna need off is Firebug for Firefox right there. Firebug is installed. Alright, as you can see here, my unlisted option is non-clickable, so go to the unlisted part, you'll get that little thing here. Right-click, inspect element. It's gonna bring up the box down here now. Yours is probably gonna look different. You're gonna wanna find this little section here where it says radio label disabled for privacy type unlisted disabled. You wanna take the disabled parts and change them to enabled. If you change it, it'll light up real quick and change back to how you can't click it. You're gonna have to change the top one also to enabled. There you go, you can power that down now. You can click unlisted now. And watch this, save changes. You can see how it's like blacked out, but you still have the unlisted URL. And I'll go to my videos now. See, unlisted. Let's play the video. This video's unlisted. See? Quick little trick right there. And let's go to my channel. I'll show you guys how I got my sub box, how it is. Alright, a lot of you are asking how I got it up here. Pretty easy. Let me move it down to like how it normally is. You see that right there? My profile picture's down here because I messed it up, but whatever. But normally your subscribers is up down there. So you're just gonna click the up arrow, right click inspect element. Again, you're gonna find the one that says disabled, just change it to enabled. Now just click up and it'll be up there. Quick little tutorial, hope I helped. Remember to subscribe and expect more videos out. I'm just trying to get my copyright stuff fixed for you guys, so yeah. Thank you everyone for watching, thumbs up, and I appreciate you watching.